Here we're going to graph this equation, x plus 2 in a parentheses, and then we square that, and then we add it with y minus 1 in a parentheses, and then we square that, and this is equal to 4. What kind of graph are we going to end up with? Well, we're talking about an addition situation, and the x and the y are both being squared, right? Therefore, you can expect to have either a circle or an ellipse. But then right here, you see we don't have any numbers in front, technically it's 1, but in this case, it is going to be a circle. And you can just use the standard form of a circle to help you to set up what's the center and also the radius, and we'll be done, right? Because those are the informations that we need to graph a circle. So let me remind you guys, the form is going to be x minus h squared plus y minus k squared is equal to r squared. This is the standard form of a circle. So now, can we see the center first? H comma k is the center, right? So let's see. The center is going to be, okay, we have h, but then even though right here I see plus 2, the h value is actually negative 2. So be sure you kind of do the opposite of the things that you have inside of the parentheses, because the form is a negative in the first place. H has to be negative 2, so that negative negative 2 will give you the positive 2. And then for the k value, it is just going to be what? 1. Okay, once again, you see minus 1 here, but technically it's just 1. Because you see, y minus 1, y minus k, k has to be 1. Right, the h value and the k value. So, that's the center. Negative 2 and 1. How about the radius? Well, this is 4 that's written in the original equation, but then for the standard form, the r is the radius, but we have r to the second power. We have to look at the 4 as 2 to the second power. So the radius is going to be this 2 in red. And let me write this down. The r is going to be 2. And these are the information that we need. And let's go ahead and graph this. So I'm just going to draw a graph paper right here real quick. And we have negative 1, negative 2, negative 3, negative 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, something like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. First of all, put down the center, which is negative 2, comma 1 is right here. Okay, I'm just going to use black right here. So you have the center, and now the radius is 2, right? And this is how you can do it. Start from the center, you are going to move to the left twice, you are going to go down twice, so we have 1, 2 like this, and you are going to move to the right twice, so 1, 2, and then go up 1, 2. You go to the left, down, right, up, twice. And right here, the 4 points is just going to help us to graph a circle. You don't connect the dots with a diamond, it's going to be a circle, so you just go ahead, you connect the dots with a circle like this, and that's it.